guys doing today? Hope you can hear me. I'm not sure if you can because like the microphone's on the camera and like I don't have any external mic situation going on, so I don't know. It's like 9 p.m. and I'm bored, and lo and behold, we're doing an ASMR video with medical supplies. If you don't like ASMR videos, like I'm sorry. I think this is really fun. I don't usually make videos like these, so if you don't like them, don't worry. I'm never making one of these again. I just thought it'd be fun. And I'm bored. Yeah. I'm gonna try to do this well. I don't think it's gonna go well, but that's okay. First of all, let's talk about how I personally feel about ASMR. Well, see, my opinion on ASMR, I used to really hate it. I don't know why. See, it can, I think that it can be extremely creepy if they do it weird. I don't know. But like, I used to hate ASMR, like, I hate it. But now, like, I kind of like it. I like some of it. I think dabbing is cool. I don't like chewing and stuff. That's like, but like, I like the tapping. I like the assortment of medicines. I take 17 pills a day. I take 17 pills a day. So today is Wednesday. Sippy sippy. Oh, that tastes so bad. My straw smells like it now. My straw smells like the freaking augmented. Now that you've witnessed me having a seizure. Oh wait, this could be fun. Even this is part of the medical theme because this is Trip Drop. It's electrolyte water. And a lot of people who have malabsorption need to take Trip Drop or some form of electrolyte water because, at least for me, my intestines can't absorb it. And also a lot of us who have Crohn's or something, like intestinal issues, lose a lot of it really fast because we go to the bathroom like a trillion times a day, which is so cute. And so we lose a lot of the fluid intake that we get. So we have to replenish it with electrolyte Trippy Droppy. Oh wait, I wonder if it's good. Wait, I want to see if this sounds any different. Right now.